Good afternoon. How's everyone doing today?
Good.
My name is Ragin Bullard Edwards. I currently reside in the 6th District in East Cobb, and I actually graduated high school in East Cobb as well. Then got the Hope Scholarship and went to Georgia Tech. Moved up to D.C. and worked for a presidential appointee as well as for the Department of Energy. Currently, I work at a global financial services firm that deals with big data. And I've had a lot of time and I have a lot of understanding about the technological landscape that we're currently living in. I'm currently a member of the ACLU, TAG, the Technology Association of Georgia, and I have been for a while, Women in Technology, as well as the Sales Management Association. I'm a professional and I'm a mother of two girls. I say all this to tell you that I have perspective. I understand what it means to buy the milk and to work in corporate America. I understand what businesses need to thrive, and that's what I want to give to those business owners of the 6th District. I want you to continue to thrive, and I want you to soar. So on April 18th or before, definitely put your vote in for Ragin Edwards, because I'm here for you.
Thank you, Ragin. We're going to go to table.